COVID-19 is spreading all over the world. But how can you check how many people have COVID-19? How many people died from COVID-19? How many people recovered? How many people vaccinated? How can you know this? So you must watch news or through social media. You have to wait until someone publish the content. How about if you have your own COVID-19 tracker? So you can track COVID-19 anytime you want. So today we are going to talk about the Microsoft Bing COVID-19 tracker. So let's get into the video. First, we need to search Bing COVID-19 tracker. Then click the first link you get. So this is the Microsoft Bing COVID-19 tracker. From here you can select the country which you want to check. There's a small dashboard here. You can zoom in and zoom out this map. From here, you can check how many people has vaccinated. This is the news and videos tab. Not necessary that much. Finally, we have the graphs. So this is how you can track COVID-19 with Microsoft Bing COVID-19 tracker. So if you learned something from this video, subscribe to SideMirror and click the like button. Also, if you want to get a notification, click the bell icon and click all. See you all on the next video. SideMirror, beyond your sight.